is the launch of my studio, Lakshmi Madhavan Art Studio. What I'm trying to achieve with the studio is to make art more accessible and inclusive for everyone. A regular Joe on the street should be able to walk in and appreciate, enjoy, understand art. I've had the opportunity to do this wonderful collaboration. It was a fantastic creative exchange of ideas when we could come on the same table and sort of think about how we could present art as modes of female expression to the audience. Common thread is we're both Indian women challenge the status quo of what it means to be a woman today. She of course does it beautifully with the cocktail she serves. She's in fact even picked out some of my artworks, which is a great honor for me when another artist decides to translate your works into their creative expression.
When I went to Lakshmi's studio and she took me through her styles, one common factor was female energy, and I wanted each of my drinks to be different moods of a woman, and I picked a few of her paintings and had my drinks inspired from that. I tried to pick ingredients from our kitchen and from our gardens, and with Lakshmi it was fun because I resonate with her art on so many levels.